Good day, dear viewers. In the today video, first I will say welcome to iTesla Solutions channel in cooperation with CyberDoc LLC in partnership. In the today video, we have a iPhone. Let me turn on the camera, microscope camera. In the today video, we have iPhone 11 Pro Max logic board, and we are going to do the logic board separation. But I want to show you from the previous video, which we did SIM slot replacement. As we can see here, we can see the back of the pads of the SIM slot. So I have detected that to remove it easier, so that those metallic pads which are soldered to the logic board on the back of SIM slot, so that our method up and down will work better, we have to scratch these corners of the SIM slot with a Dremel. As you can see, I have cut it here after I desoldered it. So the idea is to scratch these places, and when we will use the method up and down, it will break from these points, because those parts are not really needed. And if you do SIM slot replacement, you don't need this SIM slot, because you will weld the new SIM slot. And you can plate without welding those back parts. It's an auto weld on the other available parts. So that's what I wanted to say. Okay, let's begin the iPhone logic board separation. I will take my old logic board holder, and I will try to place it somehow in such a way that it will allow me to do the top holder logic board. Okay, I think in this way to place, to hold on the SIM slot, and here in such a way so that it will not bother the application logic board, I mean to not touch it. Set the temperature as on the iPhone 11 model, 230 of temp and full airflow with 12 millimeter nozzle, and begin to preheat the logic board. Okay, this edge has desoldered in the same area. I think there is not enough time, because the this seam holder is eating. Okay. Yes, this seam holder eats a lot of heat. So in the logic, on this model, it's better to add 240 of them. Because you can see it took longer to desolder. So if you want faster, you will have to rise the tin.
I even can see some cold solder because there was no temperature. But I can say it was a clean separation. Now I will turn on the microscope camera and will continue working. I hope I will do it fast. I have 20 minutes on my DSLR camera. Let me check if the image is clear. Yes, the image looks clear. I did the previous video and the image was not clear on the second video. Okay, this is what we have here. I can say that it looks great. Cold solder on the parts because the time was not enough. I also must talk less, only on important things, because I must do speed ups on the video. Turn the soldering iron on. Must replace first the under the brass tip. temp give copper braided wick and back into clean. Of course you can add also flux for the washbar or the copper wick. Not sure if you see here, I have melted and placed it in this place my QuickAlloy. I had to renew it because it was old and it was damaging itself. You will have to read about this on Wikipedia because the tin tends to damage itself, degrade. So I had to melt it the hole. I made a video and will possibly post it on my channel. Maybe you also have that old thing. Okay, I don't think I need to add a lot of flux. I have seen two on my window. There have passed two. Oh, they are named in English for good. Maybe because there is more ground. It's hot and I have burned my fingers in the previous video with that seam slot. There seems a lot of ground. I will add 400 of temperature. Thermal paste, you can clean it and add new, or you can just leave it without, it's up to you. This area requires a little bit of cleaning. Better. There was too much solder collected on the tip, that's why. I think this is good for the image. Okay, let's do some cleaning and I hope it will be fast. What I can just tell you, friends. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Join ITSK Solutions for schematics, videos, solutions, goodies, support. And don't forget to visit CyberDoctor LLC channel and buy the QuickAlloy and other consumables to make your repair easier. That's it, guys. Wish you a good day.